On the fun scene tonight, the beautiful life of butterflies, something fun and educational for both kids and adults.
Yeah, I think the adults are a little bit more excited about it than anyone else. It all starts tomorrow at the Roper Mountain Science Center. Kelly Byers here to tell us more about the event. Thank you so much for being here, Kelly.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
This is exciting. So tell us all about this. You guys have been doing this for a couple of years at least.
This is our second year of butterfly adventure, so we're really excited. It's an enclosed butterfly habitat in our rainforest, so you can be surrounded by hundreds of butterflies, and each person who comes gets a nectar wand, so it encourages the butterflies to land on you. And yesterday I had them all over my hands.
Was so, it so cool?
Yes, that was really fun. I was taking lots of pictures.
Makes fun, lots of Instagram moments, which
yes,
is really cool
definitely.
Here.
Where do all the butterflies come from? Because you're saying hundreds of butterflies
yes.
will be here.
So these butterflies, actually one of our staff members raises them at her house, but it's hard to raise several thousand butterflies over the course of the summer. So they actually come to us via mail. They're raised in South Carolina, but they got delivered to us this morning. It's an interesting process, so they each come in a little envelope and then they fly out into the universe.
Well, every time you come, we learn something new because you know
where so much not
this.
That we don't know
from
about
the them. Moths. They go
into a cocoon. So up here we have
some cocoons
and if you shake them up, you can feel them moving around in there.
Will it make them?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I hope not, because Kelly was shaking them earlier. But you can feel them move, which is cool too. Tell me what I'm holding.
So you're holding a Cecropia moth.
Cecropium?
Cecropia.
Cecropia, okay.
Yeah, so that becomes a big moth. And here we have some monarch caterpillars. So everyone's familiar with the monarch butterfly.
Look at the little monarch. Mm-hmm. Really cool.
That's so cool. So when people come, they'll get the nectar wand. It encourages the butterflies to land on. But then they'll get to learn the different stages of life and what happens. And
so we have a lot of hands-on activities for everyone after they go through the butterfly enclosure. So we'll have moth chambers so you can see the different phases and you can hold them. We have different crafts here, so
you can make your own butterfly.
Yeah, and you can test them in our wind tunnels that we have over here. This balloon, if you'll pick that up, it shows you how butterflies move through the air. So they move their abdomen. So this shows how butterflies fly, right? They don't have muscles like birds necessarily, so they just have to keep moving their abdomen to help them fly.
Oh,
so
that's cool.
All the things you didn't know.
And then let's see.
Kids probably come up with all types of questions that you would never imagine,
for sure.
Right?
And then we also, we have a ton of activities out on our living history farm. We're gonna have baby sheep again this year, so that was really popular. Lots of stuff for the whole thing.
And it runs through July 7th, so plenty of time, Tuesday through Saturday, 9 until 3.
That's right.
RoperMountain.org has all the information about butterfly adventure. There's all the information. 402 Roper Mountain Road right here in Greenville. Thank you so much for being here.
I know what we're doing on Saturday.
Thank you.
Very cool.